Hey folks, Jeff Barrett here from the Watertown Wolves Hockey. The 9Round Fitness post-game report. Wolves end up on a 9-6 losing end tonight to the number one team in the FPHL, the Carolina Thunderbirds. Joining us here, Willie Lamoureux, just joining this game recently. You had a goal and an assist tonight.
Yeah, it felt good. Get the first one out of the way there. Unfortunately, couldn't get the win, but thought we battled pretty well on the weekend considering we had a few guys out. So it was a pretty good weekend overall.
Yeah, talk about that injury bug. It's hit us really hard the last couple of weeks, or the last probably 3 or 4 weeks. But we got a lot of new guys in the lineup, including yourself. The guys are starting to gel, though. Last night was a great effort, and tonight there was a lot of good work done.
Yeah, it's tough when you got a bunch of new guys coming in, but I thought we did really well. Palmy saved our butts yesterday with that performance. But I think the coaches were pretty happy with our performance, given the circumstances. So, I think it's a pretty good weekend.
So not too far away from home from you, Trenton, Ontario kids, so you're almost at close to home.
Yeah, just about a two-hour drive here. So, I was just playing in Deserano before there. So, I'm just making the trek down on weekends right now. So, it's not too bad.
Next weekend, we're going to be right back here again. The Port Huron Prowlers are in the house. Good, another good weekend coming up.
Yeah, I think we're definitely slated to get 4 points there if we play well. I think that's what's expected of us. Hopefully, we got a couple guys coming back from injury. But, that's our goal for sure, to get 2 wins next weekend.
And a good night for you. Like you said, a goal and assist tonight. Things really worked well.
Yeah, it was good. I felt pretty good out there. I settled down a bit after my first couple games. I was lucky enough to put that one in the back of the net. It felt pretty good.
Willie Lamoureux joining us here tonight post-game on the 9Round Fitness post-game recording. He said the Wolves end up a 9-6 loss here tonight to the number one team in the FPHL, the Carolina Thunderbirds. A great weekend, though, overall for Watertown, getting a big win last night here. We're back home next weekend, 7:30 puck drop Friday night and Saturday night to the Port Huron Prowlers. I'm Jeff Barrett for Watertown Wolves Hockey. We'll be back next weekend, folks. Have a great rest of your weekend.